The female black soldier fly are attracted by decaying materials, such as carcasses or composting waste streams. They will actually lie their eggs in the vicinity of those waste streams in order to ensure that the new hatch neonates will have access to viable feed. The reproduction of black soldier fly at industrial scale is done by mimicking the nature. In this regard, the producers are using decaying material to attract the flies to lie their eggs in specific areas called oviposition sites. However, we have identified four problems related to this technique. First of all, the use of bioactive decaying materials increases the risk of contamination with fungus or bacteria. Secondly, the substrates and therefore also the smells are distributed unevenly and not concentrated in specific areas. Thirdly, the female flies are laying their eggs inside the cage, which makes it labor intensive to harvest the eggs every second day. And lastly, the materials used for collecting eggs, such as plastic, wood, or cardboard materials, are actually not designed for these purposes and can lead to high mortality. During the FlyScent project, we will develop an integrated solution to tackle all those four problems. We will develop an odour attractant, which will be free from pathogens contamination, while ensuring that the black soldier flies are actively engaged to lie their eggs in specific oviposition sites situated outside the cage. We will develop a method which will ensure the persistency and the even distribution of the odour attractant. And we will also develop an egg collector specifically designed for such purposes in order to ensure high viability of the eggs.
We're developing different attractants, and then we're trying to get a fingerprints, a chemical fingerprints of these attractants, like what are the chemical compositions of these, how do they develop over time, and then how do the flies like them. So in such way that we could control the way to attract the flies to come to the attractant and then lay eggs.
I place the odour attractants on top of the egg collector, so the smell will attract females to lay their eggs on the egg collector and also outside the cage, so it's less labor demanding to collect the eggs of the flies.
The reproduction of black soldier fly accounts for about 30% of the entire production cost. The solutions that we developed during the FlyScent project aims to bring the cost down to 20%. So therefore, we believe that the solutions that we developed during this project will have a high impact on the industry.